Keep up with me, Hope. Follow my lead.
Come on, Light.
Good call. Keep up with me, Hope.
Here. Come on, Light. light.
Look at us, pulselessly, using a sanctum fallacy to tell where we're going. Sort of strange.
Not really. We've relied on them our whole lives. The food we eat, the light, and water, it's all from the fallacy. You know, I think Cocoon was really built for them. The rest of us, we're just leeches, parasites.
You think? They protect us, nurture us, and take care of, well, normal people. They treat us like we're special. Almost like... like we're pets.
Like pets. To them, we are just pets. That's it. Now it makes sense. I've been so blind. I was born into a Falci world, raised on a Falci leash. It was the only life I knew how to live. When it was taken from me, I was completely lost. Without a master to follow, my life had no purpose. Hope, listen to me. This Lassie curse, it took everything from me. My future, my dreams. I didn't want to think. So I fought instead. As long as I was fighting, nothing else was real. I was running away. And you, Hope, you got swept along with me.
But Lightning, I don't understand.
Operation Nora is over.
What?
I...
No! You told me to fight!
I made a mistake!
But... you can't do this. You can't just build something up like that, then abandon me.
I won't abandon you. I won't.